gates of hell will not prevail. He fulfilled his promise, and the prophecy can never fail. So when the law for God's clean people went and did the Lord's commission, place it firm upon his word, face all the world. This is our faith that Jesus saved, and there's no other name. He is our only Lord. So we tell the world we are Christians by conversion, Baptists by conviction. Even death did no threat. Christians had stood the test of faith. In spite of that cruel and dark ages, the light of truth shone with clear brightness. The elders to the word of God, even with their blood. And now one day, we believe in our hearts, there's no place for debate or for research. Because the word of God is sure,
his authority is assured.
But we believe in what we do, and what we are just what is true. Jesus saves, and there's no one.